Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Okay, attempt two! Yeah, we all get it. Oh, I can't believe it. Oh, I did it, I did it, I did it, I did it. Oh shit, Spike! Get out of here, Spike! Yes! Oh. 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 Who is it that said? That's Ludwig. That's Ludwig von Koopa. That's who goes, oh. Okay, what is this, three? This is difficult. Hey, Spike. Oh, damn it! I was hoping he'd trap himself. Okay. Oh, he did. He trapped himself. Okay, okay. That's good. Oh, and we get this guy to be trapped. And we get the fireball to spawn over there, and this level's easy. There we go. Perfect. Okay. Just in case of a fireball, I'm only going to hit these twice so I can just sweep them on the way back. You know, sweep them. And that's what everybody wants to do. Alright, okay. Do we need to hit those up there first? Okay. We need to hit these down here last? Oh shit, how are we gonna do that? How are we gonna... Okay, oh, but they're taking turns. What the hell am I supposed to do? There's no way to do that. There's no way you can get up there. How am I supposed to get up there? I don't see a way to get up there. Because if I hit that, there's no way for me to get on the ladder at all. Because the drum's there. Otherwise, I could just go around. But the walls here, I can just break those. But then after that, I'm on my own. Okay, if I can take a break on that bomb spot. But how am I gonna do that? They go all the way down. Maybe. Oh, no! No, 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 no. Is this 4 or 5? Is this 4 or 5? Doot-doot. I have no idea which one this is. Alright, I think this is 4. Oh my god, that feels amazing. Now they're all trapped. That's Gorilla, you know, 1, 2, Switch. Nintendo Switch. I also bought Minecraft for the Nintendo Switch to play that with people, especially my niece, because I wanted a game we can play online together, but then I became broke because I paid for an apartment. And I haven't even paid my first water bill yet, but I paid internet, which I think there's free internet at this place, so I feel so fucking stupid after reading that, because I, you know, went and got internet on my own. But everybody else has, you know, Charter Spectrum internet here, like different connections. I don't know. So maybe everybody just prefers to use, you know, their own internet. I don't know. You feel like people can't afford that. We got interesting neighbors. This place is nice. Did I just screw myself out of the, I think I did. Oh. So we'll just get rid of that and these. And, yeah, I can't do anything. Not even kill myself. Alright, last try. We've been going for 44 minutes and 26 seconds now. I hate how they start you like this. It's brilliant. It's absolutely genius. It's such a dick move, right? But it's still so cool. It's still okay. Now I just get Spike to do it. Hit Spike and he's oh no. Oh well, that doesn't matter. We don't need that. Everybody can get trapped on the same one. And we watch them just squirm around like little... What? Oh, because the drum's there. Their AI's not that retarded. Oh, no. Oh. I'm sorry, I was slapping my NES controller. Oh, oops, didn't mean to do that. It's too late, we already started 92. Let's get going. See, the problem now is there's no motive for me to finish this. There's no motive for me to do every level. I don't see one. It's honestly too difficult. I'll do the lost levels. Oh, I'll do the lost levels in one sitting, because that's what I plan to do anyway. But I don't know if I can do this. I honestly don't. This is hard. Oh, make me want to cry to my mama. Actually, I remember the last time I called my mom, like something like that, that wasn't mom, you know? I remember crying. I was like 10 or something. I was a little older than expected and I hadn't like cried in pain a lot, but I kept saying, I want my mom. And they were like, aww. And my father told me that on the battlefield, people say, you know, people don't say, I want my mom. They say, I want my mommy, as if they were a child. And it's pretty sad to think about. I don't like it. I'm kidding. I think about sad things all the time. Like, what am I doing in Wrecking Crew? That's not funny. I'm out of funny jokes. I'm out of... Did you guys hear about the goldfish in the circus? It was intense. I don't know. Oh, my ball. I haven't seen it since about halfway through this Let's Play. So, this game, overall, I guess I can finish and rate it, you know, since we're close to the end enough, that, I can't do this anymore. Phenomenal game. The second best game, I'd say, that I've played so far. I am a little bit sick of it after doing 100 phases, you know, just back-to-back completely. I can say that gets a little bit old, because it does, completely. If you practice it too much like I am, because you kind of have to practice it like I am if you want to beat the game. Because this is hard. If you want to beat every level, that is. See, I still show every level, that's 100%, right? But, I mean, the soundtrack is amazing. Hirokazu Tanaka, I believe I said this before. Yeah, I did. There's no use saying that again. Fantastic composer. One of my favorites. The programmer, I don't recognize. He did other stuff. I don't recognize his name immediately. Like, off the top of my head, I would recognize it if I saw it. It's like Sakamoto. I don't know who programmed this game or anything. All I know, Miyamoto's involvement was, hey, put Mario in it. And I didn't mean to actually go to the next one. But alright. Maybe I did. What is this? What the hell is this? Okay, as long as everybody's going down, we'll go down too. Get that. Can we loop back over? Yes, we can. Maybe we can get this one. This one is not that bad from what I've seen, from what I remember. Except, oh, we screwed ourselves. See that over there on the left, to the left of where I was? Oh, we can't get it. Let's start over. This is one of the hardest games I've ever played. The difficulty, I wouldn't say takes the fun out of it, because you're not, there's no ending to the game. Like, you're free at your own leisure to switch between the buildings, to wreck whatever you want to. And it's a nice challenge, especially in the 80s when kids had a lot of time on their hands, which is why they made games so hard and short. Well, they couldn't make them long, so they just made them really hard. But this is definitely the longest game we've seen yet. It's easily longer than Super Mario Brothers by a long shot. And I love it. It has the golden hammer. It's got a lot of secrets, a lot of power-ups. It's a nice precursor, sort of, to what comes next. Which I won't spoil for you. You guys don't know what comes next, I'm sure. Wait a minute. Is this all we have left? Huh. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh! Have I done that multiple times? I feel like I have. I just beat a level in the 90s. Oh, I didn't even expect to do that. Alright, we can't do that. Ooh, but we have to... How do we get that one? Do we have to come here last? I think we have to come here last. Alright, I'm gonna hit that just in case we need it, you know. Oh shit, there's no way to get down except for the bomb. But the bomb will take us down there and... Okay, yeah, that works. That works perfectly fine. But how do I get that? Okay. I can't save multiple things for last. So I guess I have to do this. No. Okay. You guys getting bored? You've watched this far. Might as well not put that much effort into it. Okay. It's all about the challenge and the concentration and persevering and meeting my personal goals, which are to beat this game. In case I need that later, I can do that. And for the moment, this is the best plan of action. Okay, if I can get over there before they get here. Perfect. Okay, maybe we can do this. Maybe we can do this. Oh, there's the golden hammer up there. The cat. Did you see it? We're not gonna get another golden hammer. I just gotta warn you. Okay, and we can get back over there by doing this. Is that all we have left? Oh. You can't hit that. Oh, okay. We can keep going. This is a fun one. They're all fun. They're all beautifully designed puzzles. And one of my favorites is coming up, like, puzzle design wise. Because I love this game. Oh, I gushed about it enough. You know that word, gushed. And I'm dead. We'll try this two more times. You're my chair squeaking, you hear the air on. Oh, this apartment feels so nice. I love it. Oh, I thought it was spiked, so I kept holding up to climb the ladder. What am I doing? What was I doing at this point? This is not a good time to blank out. No. Okay, we'll try it one more time. Oh, and then we still got another mode after two player. The reason I'm so urgent to film today is I want to get this out of the way. Not out of the way, but I want to take my opportunity to do this. Because Galen's coming over today. We're going to this dog event in the town he lives in, which is now an hour and 20 minutes away. Rather than just 50-something minutes. But yeah, the Chaotic Let's Player hasn't been here in a while. He's had a small amount of experience with Wrecking Crew, so he's the guest for the two-player. Okay, remember, we can't hit those. I can do this. I can't get back around. Okay, we'll just get these guys to come this way. And they've all passed ladders, okay. Okay, perfect. Perfect. Can I do this? Will it work? Okay, it worked. Oh my god. It worked. Then I guess I'm just gonna... Oh shit. Okay. Okay, but then we dodge the fireball. I'm not gonna hit that. I can hit the bomb now. We can come around there and do that. We didn't do this before. Oh, no. I would have had it. Oh, wait. No, that's fine. We can just make a hole. I think we've got it. I think we did it. Wait a minute. Oh, those bastards are here? Okay, we'll trick them. We'll get them to go this way. And then we'll swoop up the ladder. This one's not that bad. This is not 90s material. Okay, the 90s aren't nearly as bad as the 80s, honestly, it feels like. Okay, didn't mean to do that, but... Okay. No, please. Okay, you saw me beat the fucking level. Okay, you saw me beat it. All I had to do was dodge that fireball. This one...